Trustee Corkill, I respect that opinion, but I think it's short-sighted. I think we need to operate as we're going forward with this college. These two things are not linked. They're not mutually exclusive either. So I don't understand. These are parallel tracks that have no overlap whatsoever. The continuation and advancement of athletics on this campus has nothing to do with our response to accreditation and the things that we're doing in those activities. And in fact, the athletic department has a very little part in that over here, but yet would be working with this. So while I'm not sure I understand the your expressed opinion and even the caution that you're saying, there's no reason we shouldn't be advancing this college and continuing to try to grow enrollment and provide opportunities for those in the community. So I would suggest that I disagree with what you said, sir, and to do this would be short-sighted, and I don't understand why you would do that.
Well, I would just like to say that I appreciate this.
I'm just asking for an evaluation.
I would just say I appreciate the civil disagreement that we're able to be able to disagree with that. Your response back.
This is my second meeting, and I've walked into a hornet's nest here with a lot of things, and I'm an old man, you're right, I'm cautious. I heard the phrase open the budget,
yes.
That's why I'm cautious. I want to see a little more time go by. I want to see what happens with Dr. Swain's lawsuit. I want to see the response by January 4th to the NWCCU. Then I'd be, if this came up, if there was great progress made on all the effort that you put forth tonight and at our January meeting, we saw some response from them, bingo, we're in. Okay?
Excellent.
Right. Mr. Chair?
I'm going to take the floor, if you may.
Yeah, go ahead.
I would just say that colleges are complex entities, and I would say that every member at this college, including the athletic department, is considered what I consider a teammate in retaining accreditation. And this motion that Trustee Banducci has put in before us is merely to review, consider, and make a recommendation of the administration department. And if I only see benefit because they would only make a recommendation, one, they would obviously schedule their priorities on the immediate needs of January 4th response. Two, if they see it as a way to better NIC, then I'm all ears. Three, I'll just stop there. So Trustee Waggoner, you can keep going.
But the question I have again is, your objective is to get to women's wrestling for the end of 2023, right?
This season is starting 2023 through 2024. I believe it's fall.
Fall. Okay. So, how long does that take to get ready for that? In other words, is there any cost to waiting on the decision?
Yes. Many details. I'm sure much work needs to happen. That is why the recommendation, I would expect to see those in that, of the CEO.
Because that's what I'm hearing Trustee Corkill say is, why shouldn't we wait? Our plate is full. We have these other things to go on. If there is a cost, then we need to enumerate that as best we know generally. I mean, I assume we do have detail, but, and then if we're going to cause ourselves problems by waiting, then I think we need to be concerned about that. But if we're not, there are other alternatives.
Mr. Chairman, if the motion is simply to have the president
review, consider,
it,
and
come
make
back
a recommendation.
To us with a recommendation.
Absolutely, it's all it is.
I don't see any harm in that. But yeah. Just so right here it says add women's wrestling.
Yes, yes.
That's a different thing.
We are on that agenda topic.
It's just the agenda topic, but there's a copy of the motion.
And you'll see my next motion also.
Okay.
That's why I said what you expected is not what you got. All I was asking is for an evaluation of it to see if it's something that we think is wise to do.
And what he said is all we're asking is for an evaluation.
Well, if you could amend the motion to say, and pending approval by the president, the board is willing to open the budget to support the athletic. Pending the recommendation of the president.
We are not necessarily opening the budget. We are basically saying that there's two options. Consider an option with the money. Consider adding, review, consider, and make a recommendation with the budget that we've currently allotted for sports.
That's not what it says.
That is not what it says. So what we're doing is we're saying review, consider, and make a recommendation, and we are willing to give you more money. We're willing to open the budget if you see it beneficial, that extra money would help. So it's just a willingness to be like, if they can do it, obviously, if they can do it with their existing funding levels, why would we open the budget then?